Is this the parents lining up for mini miners? Okay, we want the first parents 1 and 7 here in the cage.
Boys and girls, please come back up here with the buckets, okay? Come on back up here.
Represent. I'm totally unbiased. I take no sides. Yeah, see, I don't have a favorite at all. Except that when this is concerned, because I win the Pine Award. So, yeah, I gotta look it up. Okay, kids, listen up here.
Hey, kids, parents, I need some instructions here. There's a vial in here. You see it right there, or is it? It's got water in it. No. Your brother, parents are going to get clean water on the sides or the ends. All right, clean water, not dirty water. So, parent, here's Sierra School. Just take that vial, get some water in it. 3/4 of the way to it, please. There's a vial here. All right. Okay, let's cheer later, please, guys. Is that fresh water in there, by the way? Fresh water, quick. You're missing one here? Okay. Oh, is that water? Okay, kid. All right. I need some eyeballs up here. Woo-hoo. Come on, I want you to see only your eyeballs. No eyeballs, you don't get to do anything. Hello, eyeballs. All right, can I have the adults kind of quiet down for a minute too, please? Can you keep your eyeballs on your child? Okay. I need one child from each team in the pool. First child. It's not that cold, it's just summertime fast. We're okay. Alright, so we got one doing it. Everybody, okay, no, not yet. One bucket on the ledge. Everybody has one bucket on the ledge. Parents, that choose only one. When that first child leaves, you can put another bucket up for the second child. In the bucket, you can put behind the ground, or the ground, we don't care. I was doing that, man. Everybody up there? Okay. Team 2, you're having too much fun. All right, now here comes a very important thing. You need to test the button. Get ready.
Yeah!
the usual. Oh, turn up. All right.
remember, this is a competition.
Thank you.
This has been brought to you by Sierra, the Bad Tire on Broadway. They donated $2,500 to help put this on. So next time you're thinking about tires, whether they're round or square or purple or green, please go see them. They are responsible for the Portland Express Transit, the Toledo, and the Toledo Valley, the coastal field of the Toledo. They're going to use tax or something or anything like that. You already know. So if you get tired, you keep it going, and you get attacked, and you get hard to find the
tire. It makes it look like they're having so much fun.
We got Jeff up here, and I think he's Sierra Tire in the lab.
Parents? That's so fun.
We got Dave and Jeff Samara hiding in the booth back there as he's doing that. So I want to thank you all for coming, and what we will do is tomorrow during the closing ceremony call to the lab. We will give out the medals for first, second, third place. And then we are going to come to business school. Say thank you. We've got turn records here on the ground. We've been very nice. We've got clean pins out. We've got records the next day.
We've got cocktail team. MIA.
We're working for you until 10 or 11 o'clock at night. You want to give them?